Welcome to CICM's open house. We are happy to have everybody who's joining us today. Just a little bit about what we're going to go over. We're going to give you guys a little bit of information on what spending a day at Kamasaki University is going to be like. We're going to take a look at our facilities here at CICM at Kamasaki. And we're going to meet some of our students, some of our faculty, as well as some of our staff, and hopefully answer any of your questions during this time. So it's going to be a live feed. So if you have anything, feel free to ask us any questions, and we will try to answer them live on the air. Right now we are in CICM's main building, so this is where our students have majority of their classes. There's a total of, I believe, 10 floors here. This building was opened maybe about 2 or 3 years ago. Of course, we follow all of the COVID measures. Hopefully, we'll be able to welcome our students back to campus for in-person learning within the next 2 weeks. And again, my name is I've had Pat Hipsetabut, and I am the Vice Dean of Student Affairs as well as for International Affairs, and I'll be kind of leading the tour that we're going to take on campus right now. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and go. So if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the chat function, and we're going to go into, this is one of the faculty's golf carts that's motorized, and we'll go around campus. A little bit about the history of CICM is that we have had six classes of students. Our first class included 30 medical students, as well as around 15 dental students. Then following that, we opened programs in first with cardiovascular technology, and then subsequently we had clinical technology and traditional Chinese medicine. So for medicine, we have roughly 30 students in each batch. Our first batch are in their second year of internship all across Thailand right now. Thank you.
ได้ยินเสียงปะ
ได
้ยินเสียงการเทศ
many times people like to ask, you know, what advice do I have, especially for students who are looking to apply to the various programs. I will say, you know, last week we just finished our interviews for the medicine dental program. And one thing I do recommend is that students try to prepare for their interview by really knowing about their application, knowing about themselves, and preparing themselves for questions that they may get asked. And I also recommend when you're preparing your portfolio, make sure you send the portfolio that you intended for the correct university. So I think that's a very simple thing that shows that you have, you're dedicated and you know the importance of detail when you're preparing your application. For many of those in the audience who might not are aware of, Thomasat campus is also next to the Asian Institute of Technology, which is a university right across the street that we're going to pass. So we'll go all the way around campus and we'll come back and end it back at CICM. So are there any questions in the chat?
ไม่ครับ ต่อไปจะไปไหนกันครับอาจารย์จะไปไหนกันล่ะครับต่อไป
so we're gonna go to visit we're gonna pass the dormitories there are two sets of dormitories there are the Asian game dormitory that house most of the students on campus there's also for our students there's availability to have a dorm that's right next to the hospital so especially when you are in your clinical wards you have easy access to the hospital so you don't have to travel far when you're on call or other things like that what we're going to see possibly on our left hand side is we're going to see the dome building which is the obviously the symbol of Hamasan Previously, some of our students would take class there, but nowadays, for the most part, our students do their classes in the main building that we started out with. get something to eat or drink. There's a skate park over here on your right. They are remodeling as well. We'll go over here. This area, there's a rock climbing wall over there to your right, and then additionally there is all these swings, and then the park area where you can ride your bicycle and whatnot while you are taking a break from study. So we'll get that in.
Yeah.
The end of the tour and the end of my portion for today's open house. So I want to thank everybody for joining in for my part. And then, they have a whole list of activities that are still going to be going on for the rest of the day until 3 p.m. So we hope that you learn something and stay tuned so that you can get a little bit more information on admissions and a little bit about our different programs. Until then, see you later.